Buckaroo is an Australian-based company making quality leather tool belts and accessories. What's great about Buckaroo belts is you can piece together a custom setup to suit your needs and your trade. Now, at the core of every rig is your belt. There's a few to choose from. This one's the Signature Tradesman's Back Support Tool Belt. It's got loads of support and it's really comfortable, and you want it to be because you're going to be wearing this and working in this all day.
I love Buckaroo because it distributes the weight evenly between your shoulders and your hips. It's really, really good quality leather made in Australia. I love the soft lining on the inside. If you're wearing it all day, it's really comfortable and doesn't scrape against your bones and everything.
Shoulder braces are fantastic for distributing the load. They come in black and orange. And you notice there's a belt on the belt, and that's really important because that holds all your pouches and accessories in place and allows you to take the belt off the smoker without the whole thing disassembling. There's a huge range of pouches and nabes to choose from that provide ample storage without making you so wide you can't fit through a door. And I love that hammer and chisel frog, because if you need your chisel, chances are you'll need the hammer for some persuading as well. Also, that power tool frog means if your tool has a clip, you can carry it on your belt. Check out this spare battery pouch as well. If you're up on a scaff or on a roof, you don't have to send someone to get you a spare because it's right there. And there are more accessories, frogs, and nail bags and pouches, and you can poke a stick at. So check them all out online or drop in your local Sydney tool store to build your custom rig.
So if you're looking for a new tool belt, get on it, have a look at the Buckaroo ones, and you won't be disappointed.
Yeah, that's the Buckaroo Premium Handcrafted Range. As always, hit me up with your questions in the comments section below. Go give Steph a follow, and thanks for watching Sydney Tools TV.